Hi.
Hello everyone, we hope you are all right. In today's video, we are going to give you a little teaser about the Goodfellas expansion.
Here they are.
Happy watching!
Okay, so here we go with the Goodfellas expansion. So in the base game you have 10 chili peppers, out of which 5 don't have special abilities. That's why the Goodfellas expansion comes into picture with 5 new chili peppers: the Padron, Chipotle, Madame Jeannette, Naga Viper and the Pepperex. And they are going to replace those five chili peppers and bring in their superpowers to the game. Then also you have the hot property deck in the Goodfellas expansion, which has its own place on the playmat. The way hot properties work is that every time a player plays a gang on the table, they get to draw one hot property from this deck, check it out, and place it face down in front of them. The hot properties, each of them has a condition written on them which has to be met in order to use them. And each time that condition is met, you can decide whether you want to use their powers. For instance, we can check out Bribe, which says that if a chili pepper is pinched, then you can decide to play this out and take that pinched chili pepper into your hand. And these hot properties really bring some extra spice to the game. Hope you liked it and thanks for watching.